time, I am hearing two different explanations. One is that he was chanting only to call his son, and because Narayan, Lord Narayan, is very merciful,
Namabas.
Therefore he allowed him to have this darshan. That is one explanation. But another explanation is that he is calling for his son, but then he remembered Narayan. And then out of desperation, he called out for Narayan, and that was Namabas. So two different explanations I have heard.
Yesterday in class, Sripad Damodamara is telling, Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Maharaj has said that when Ajamil called out Narayana at the end of his life, he actually remembered Narayan.
On the eve of life?
Yeah, then he remembered Narayan and he was calling out in desperation, please Narayan, oh God, help me.
He called Narayan, then he remembered what my child can do. Oh, Bhagawan Narayan can help me. Then Narayan can.
You actually heard that?
Have you heard?
Directly you heard?
I have heard that your explanation is that...
That is all right.
What
I explained yesterday in night, it is extant.
Authentic. But Maharaj explained little different.
He should be different.